That's pretty much what they're saying. That's what they're saying. That's
you didn't notice I forgot my tripod.
Hey,
that's all right. Go ahead.
Don't be open to all. You got to be open to the truth only. That's it.
Even in the lie, just a little bit of the truth.
Well, yeah, you got to just learn how to decipher this shit up out of that, though. You know, don't just hear somebody repeat that out of each lie, there's truth. You got to understand what that even means itself.
Yeah. Hey, the scriptures actually, scripture said there's no lie that is of the truth. Because if you got 90% truth, 10% lies, I mean, that's 100% lies.
On the bright side.
What's the scripture say?
There's no lie that is of the truth.
There's 11.
Mm-hmm. A little leaven leavens
the whole lump. That's what he's saying by that. Have 90% truth, 10% lie. That little bit of leaven fucked the whole lump up.
It invalidated that 90% they had.
That's right. So you got to understand what you're saying sometimes, man. Don't just repeat what the world is saying, because the world will have you looking like a fool. Motherfucker made it sound deep. He made it sound deep.
That's how they get you.
Yeah, he made it sound deep.
You remind me of a New York salesman.
Well, your boy scattered off, though.
That was a snake salesman. That was a snake venom.
That's what he only went to go pay the meter, but he'll be back.
Straight out,
man. I'll let y'all start it off.
I got the priest.
I feel like I should take the cross.
You want to take a cross? You can hold this camera.
Yeah, hold the camera for us, man.
You want to do that? That's a cross for you today.
That's beginning of
that's
work.
That's a light cross.
This is the first time you ever worked your whole life right here. This work means something.
Okay.
You know, this work actually means something, man. You're actually doing an actual good work, man. For real. Here we go. This is Ecclesiastes 12 and 12. It says, yeah, we ain't about to kick ass again. And further, by these, my son, be admonished of making many books, there is no end.
Yeah, well, he read that scripture. We just ran into this for the camera. We ran into this guy down the street. He was selling some crazy, whacked out books saying the Mark of the Beast was on Sunday. How you get the Mark of the Beast being Sunday? That's out there.
So why should he charge?
I got an extra, my battery gonna fit down.
Yes.
Satan fucking with the camera.
It's all good, man. I got that motherfucker with a charge down. If I leave this open, it'll charge down. Even with the charge on. This week's on Friday package. This connects to the Wi-Fi.
Okay. Cool.
Yeah, but you I got a preset for you.
Boom!
I got a Isaiah 34:16. This goes with the brother was just reading. Seek ye out of the book of the Lord and read. None of these shall fail. None shall want her mate. For my mouth it had commanded, and his spirit has gathered them.
So remember what you said, how you open to everything?
Yeah.
That scripture's telling you shouldn't be open to everything.
You can't be coupling all these other philosophies and shit with the Bible.
Right.
Oh, no, not that type of open. I mean, like, I'm just open to, like, see exactly what type of knowledge
is
there.
I mean, because we study the other cultures in the earth. We're not ignorant, you know what I mean? We know what these other heathens practice.
Sure.
You know what I'm saying? We're aware of that. But we don't get caught up in that. That's where that scripture is. Yeah, get that Mark 7. It's not what goes in a man that defiles a man. It's what comes out your mouth that what defiles you.
There ain't no justification even for
you. Right, yeah, that ain't got nothing to do with you. You know where that's at? It's not what goes in a man, but what comes out. That's what defiles you. Because, yeah, we study a lot of crazy stuff. We watch some bugged out videos on YouTube. And there's a lot of crazy shit out there to be learned, you know what I mean? But when you start teaching madness, that's when you condemn yourself.
Oh, that's the spirit. I was just reading the scripture in the truck, man, on the adventures of
heaven. Oh, yeah. Not everything.
Let me get that. Let me get that, too.
Oh, he back.
That's my boy. He said the mark of the beast is Sunday worship. Now, the Bible says... If you take the mark, it says you will not be able to buy and sell without the mark of the beast. So,
I mean, technically,
everybody out here, they don't even believe in the Bible. They buying and selling every day. They ain't going to church. That's crazy. The mark of the beast is...
Hey, you know what my problem is? I'm running to go to church. My haircut, man. I seen the video.
But I'm going, I swear,
every Sunday. At least I got a grown man.
But now we in church right now. This is...
That's what I said. I'm going to church.
But you don't want to go to those churches.
Black, white,
white. They going to teach you a bunch of bullshit. The thing about it, like what you just talking about, the mark of the beast. You know what the mark of the beast is? It's a microchip. You heard about the implantable microchips? Because see, the plan of the elite and the government, they plan on putting microchips in everybody. So you ain't going to be able to buy. Here comes Satan. The truth comes out. Truth comes out and shit start getting loud. But look.
Come here so you can hear it, man.
They're going to start putting microchips in people, and you're not going to be able to buy and sell without that chip.
Hey, listen, bro. Just stay right here. Stay right there. My man got to speak, you know? This is Revelation 14 and 15. Just
okay.
Listen,
this is funny.
He had power. This is Revelation 13 and 15. And he had power.
God says it's that of a man that has number.
Right, hold on a second. Let me deal with this brother right here first. We got to be in order. Believe in being in order.
Oh,
all things,
just came
right?
Up to
reach out. All
right. We're reading about it. Right?
I got it.
You know about that?
I'm zooming in.
You know
zooming in.
Where's
yep.
That?
Mark of the beast.
Let's go.
I'm already there.
Just gotta... Let me finish reading for this brother.
Ahead, oh, man.
And he had power to give life unto the image of the beast, that the image of the beast should both speak and cause that as many as would not worship the image of the beast should be killed. And he causeth all, both small and great, rich and poor.
So the elite gonna take the mark of the beast, the poor people gonna take the mark of the beast, everybody except for the elect is gonna take it. Go ahead.
A lot of the celebrities already have it.
What are you saying, bro?
Well, listen though.
Chip my brains.
Well, they gonna chip your brain too?
Yeah, my brain. They already got it.
How? They gonna do it by, in some cases they're gonna do it by force, and in a lot of, in most cases they're gonna do it by cause people gonna be starving.
Education,
they
baby.
They're gonna wanna eat.
Jail.
They gonna wanna eat.
Did you see how they got, you know, the EBT cards?
They're gonna shut the whole community down. Man.
But you see how they got the EBT system now, right? It ain't got paper food stamps no more. It's all digital. You got the card. But you know what I'm saying though. The EBT is all digital. Soon to get those food stamps is gonna be in that chip, and you ain't gonna be able to eat without that chip.
That's right.
You ain't gonna be able to get on a CODA bus without a chip.
No internet.
No internet. You ain't gonna be able to log onto a computer.
No medical bills. No medical.
It's already here.
No treatment in hospitals.
Look, it's Trump.
Well, he's part of it though. He's part of it.
Trump already got a chip. Yeah. Trump already has a chip.
What he's got to have, young man.
Okay, let's continue on. And he calls it all both small and great, rich and poor, free and bond.
If you're going to throw those away, they're going
to
take
them. Either right hand or in their foreheads. And that no man might buy or sell, save he that had the mark, or the name of the beast, or the number of his name.
So,
vicarious feet.
Hey, but listen to that, bro. Come here.
Vicarious feet.
That proves that the mark of the beast is not Sunday worship because it says.
Finally, a religious debate. Jesus.
We worship according to the lunar calendar. The new moon is the first Sabbath of the month. It's the new moon.
Every seventh day, from the beginning of creation, God created
the
Well, let's get to Revelation 14, 16, 12.
Oh, shit, this got real.
Who is this message supposed to go to?
The Israelites.
Is that what it
says? Let me ask you a question. You're in Revelation, right? Now, in the New Jerusalem, the descendant from heaven, whose names are written on the 12 gates of the city of Jerusalem?
12 tribes of Israel.
Where's all the other heathens at?
I'm a spiritual Israel, my good man.
How the hell can you be a spiritual Israelite?
See, you don't understand. You don't understand my word. If you are Christ, you're Abraham's seed, heirs to the according to his promise. Revelation 14.
Romans 9.
Romans 9.
Let go.
Wait.
Let him get his scripture, bro.
All I want to do, young man, I'll have you read it.
No. Read it. You can't read it.
And I saw another angel fly in the midst of heaven. having the everlasting gospel. Whoa. Now, is the Bible the everlasting gospel?
Of course it is.
Okay. You have the seal.
Right.
Just let him go.
Having the everlasting gospel to preach to on them that dwell on the earth.
Right.
And to every nation,
you know this,
kindred, tongue, and people.
Now give me a...
We know that.
Deuteronomy 30. No, yeah. Come here. I won't read you the script.
Well, we have to go in a second.
Hey, somebody give me Matthew 15.
Did you know the Israelites were scattered amongst every nation?
Your newspapers is just like...
spoke different tongues. Did you know the Israelites were scattered?
What does tongues mean?
What does tongues mean?
I mean,
what
is tongues? Let me see if I can help a little bit.
Tongues!
Say, thank you. I want to make sure, because people think it's Babylon. It's Babel coming out.
Well, this is... We live in Babylon.
America's Babylon.
Deuteronomy 31.
America's Babylon.
Come here. You got to listen.
You didn't know America's Babylon?
The beast rises up out of the earth that had two horns.
That's not Babylon. The beast?
I think so.
Babylon's part of the beast.
What does the beast stand for in prophecy, gentlemen?
Hold on, one thing at a time.
I'm still trying to figure this out.
Let's take it nice and easy.
Hold on, I gotta get back down.
Right
here, it's very simple. You got Revelation 13:11.
What Revelation is
that? Oh, yeah.
That'll be held another beast coming up out of the earth. And he had two horns on his hand, and he spake as a dragon. You can accept or not. It's the United States of America. The other beast that everybody's going to be bound at. The horn, the great horn, the sits upon many waters.
America's that horn, man.
America is a horn.
The many waters. What's the many waters?
The beast is NATO.
What does waters mean?
What do
multitudes
we
do? Of people.
I know that.
We didn't come up in multitudes of people. We came up in a densely populated area.
All right. Can I ask you a question? Have you researched this scripture? James 1:1. Who is James?
The book of James.
No, who is James?
James.
He was related to
a prophet of God.
He was related to a very special person. He was the Lord's brother. Okay, so he
wait,
knows
what?
The Lord, right?
Okay.
Right?
So
listen, James.
Yeah,
hey, sir, listen, listen. James, hold on, brother. Hold on, brother.
James 1:1.
This is so interesting.
James, a servant of God and of the Lord Jesus Christ, to the 12 tribes which are scattered abroad, greeting. So what does that mean?
Holy shit. We're all the nations, young
man. He said to the 12 tribes.
All colors.
That were scattered.
What did he just say?
What does the word scattered mean?
All nations.
All colors.
Wow, Israelites come in all colors.
This genius said, right here.
But I mean, what does it mean to be scattered?
I feel you.
It's just like what he did at Babylon there. You know, building the Tower of Babel. What did he do? He scattered them. Right? He
scattered who?
He scattered the people there.
No.
He scattered them to all different
who did
areas
the Lord,
of the world.
Who's getting scattered in James 1:1? Let me read it again. Yeah, I don't think you paid attention.
Why the hell Michael Bassett killed him? Because he knew the truth.
James. A servant of God and of the Lord Jesus Christ. You know, I ain't listening. You're talking.
Well, go ahead.
You're talking. I'm reading. You're talking. That's out of order. Man of the Lord ain't going to be out of order like this. Listen. James, a servant of God and of the Lord Jesus Christ, to the 12 tribes which are scattered abroad. So it said the 12 tribes got scattered amongst the four corners of the earth. That's why you got to
hey, when you can.
God is the spirit, right?
When you can.
Get a little closer with that camera.
Get this.
Hey, it's loud out here.
I don't want real Israelites. These are real Israelites trying to tell you.
Gentlemen,
Israelites.
You have every right now to come out here and do this. You
call them Israelites,
but remember
you don't know shit. You don't know nothing. You said different nations, and you're speaking of what you already said.
Okay, no, seriously.
You said different nations.
Well, was we misleading?
We are different nations, different colors. So, you always speaking, so you're brainwashed.
Where you going, man?
I let him go.
You always said different nations.
We can continue on it for cameras and
a it's different nations, different colors.
Have a stroke. Right,
dumbass.
Hey, guys, I'm about to go.
This is Psalms
147. Man, that nigga always speaking it.
Give me a camera, I'll take it.
He all showeth right. His word unto Jacob.
Thank you for this.
His statutes and his judgment unto Israel. He hath not dealt so with any
here.
Nation. And what the hell? I mean, these people are crazy, man. They're trying to make the Lord
said,
out the Lord is contradicting
himself.
You know what I mean?
He said, split different nations.
he has not dealt so with any nation.
Yeah,
no,
man, but I'm not going to be saying
that. So that's Matthew's 13 that comes into play. People like that, man. That's Matthew's 13 that comes into play because he ain't going to understand this. We're going to get that run to nine in a second. Let me read this 13 and get that run to nine, man.
I mean, that dude's obviously not all together anyway.
This is fire right here. Matthew's 13:6, it says, "But blessed are your eyes, for they see, and your ears, for they hear." Now, don't we understand these scriptures? You know, that's why we out here pushing it in truth.
All right, I gotta go. Peace.
You know?
All right, bro.
What the fuck are we? For verily I say unto you that many prophets and righteous men have desired to see those things which ye see and have not seen them, and to hear those things which ye hear and have not heard them.
Right, because a lot of people, they desire, they want all those knowledge, the riches of knowledge that we got, but they can't get it.
Right.
Because the Lord is only dealing with a small number of people, man.
He only left 50 before leaving earth. Only one left. One. That's what the basis says on earth.
Okay, hear ye therefore the parable of the sower. When anyone heareth the word of the kingdom and understandeth it not, then cometh the wicked one and catcheth away that was sown in his heart. And that's his desire, man, get motherfuckers to follow after that bullshit. That's that Catholic Church doctrine, you know.
Then he say he's a Seventh-day Adventist,
Adventist, all the same shit.
Yeah, some bullshit.
Yeah, they all got their different.
Oh, they celebrate the Sabbath on Saturday. That makes them better than everybody.
Right.
That's all they got.
One of my main ones be gay.
Oh, sucking mad dick. Sucking all kind of rocks. Bending over of all kind of getting penetrated.
Why do I keep hearing that they doing that?
Because they doing it. It's coming. It's been exposed. We in those last days, man. And that's what the Lord does. He exposes it. He exposes these people, man. That's why we out here, man.
And that's why the Catholic priests, you see, they're not allowed to have wives. They all gotta be celibate. What the scriptures tell you that you're supposed to have wives, you know what I mean?
Hell yeah.
I have a girl, I can't wait, so I have a wife.
That's an awful thing.
But these ladies are Catholic, man.
Yeah, all the
they love little boys. They love little boys, man.
Look at that motherfucker from Penn State. That nigga, Penn State just got back alive.
What's his name?
Joe Paterno and Sandusky.
Sandusky.
It's an old state.
Sandusky. Sandusky's still fighting to get his pension, man.
Man, I watched the movie.
He in prison about to get a pension, man.
Fuck.
Over 100,000
a year.
I'm
like, man, come on.
He's going to be living like a king in prison, man.
We'll never do that.
They going to give Sandusky his pension. And they've already got it, though.
Look, he just ran back to get him.
He's already got it, man. A child molester.
And you know what? They found out
that child molester. Ohio State football coach was working with Sandusky. And he knew about it also. If he knew about it, he was more than likely he was participating.
Oh yeah, they all participate.
Yeah, they all were. All of them were.
That's
man.
Why Jim Tressel, you remember that day we cursed Jim Tressel out?
Right.
He was in there having a meeting with a homosexual magazine.
Gay magazine, yeah.
And then he told him that he would accept any homosexual player on his team as one of his brothers or something.
Dude, we walked out with two giant ass black fags, man.
Yeah, we cursed Jim Tressel the hell out, man. We gave it to him bad.
He got all quiet out there. He started walking faster and faster.
I was yelling. I called him a faggot and a bitch.
He got quiet, too.
Yeah.
He got quiet. See, it's easy to fool the woman, man. Woman love. Man, that motherfucker got a book. Unless he a white man.
Oh, yeah.
So he has to be pushing the truth.
If you try to come up with her with a book, she gonna cuss you out.
Now, get that bullshit away from me.
I ain't no Hebrew Israelite. I'm a Christian, baby. Baby, I'm a Christian. You know? And especially if black man is talking to her, she ain't trying to hear no black man talking to her, man.
Who is that? Who ain't trying?
The black woman. They ain't trying to hear that. It's just a small few that's gonna humble themselves and shut the fuck up and listen. You know? So that was a creepy long dog right there. Let me show you something. Yeah, we got those demons skirted up. I heard you mention something about Israel.
Yeah, we got that sis.
Dude mentioned Israel. I heard it.
Who?
The white dude talking to black dude.
Oh, yeah.
Y'all swagging it out with the
We talked to that one bus driver, though. Can we talk to him?
We all brothers. They trying to pass that. We all brothers. We all love each other.
Cause they don't understand the mysteries, man.
We all lovers. We all brothers. We all, America don't act like brothers.
Throw that book away.
They don't understand the concept of Israel being scattered. That's what they can't get. Everybody thinking skin color is a nation, you know what I mean? So that's why they stuck on stupid.
Right, right, right.
And it's not, it's about brotherhood, it's about love.
Remember I was showing you about the black woman?
That's why motherfucking Michael Macy got killed. Because he really like, what's the real truth? It was not just black. It was black, grit, white. It was all of them coming together. They got jealous because they was already brainwashed. See, they was brainwashed. So he got killed in front of his kids.
Are you talking about?
And Betty Malcolm X. Malcolm X.
Oh, Malcolm
it's
X.
The same. That's what I'm talking about, basically. Breaking
Malcolm
down.
X found out.
Malcolm X knew about
Malcolm
he was an Israelite.
Malcolm X found out that, bro, he was not. It was, but Jews is us. Y'all Jews. Yeah. Black Jews is all colors.
Yeah, up,
that's
bro?
What I said, but he believed it was all black.
Right.
It was not.
Right.
It was them too.
Right.
Because he went there, he shared that bread. He shared that water with them. They made sure he ate. It was good. And you know what? He got killed for that. Because he came back like, that's a lie. You don't hate no color. They're like, nah. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, they said this like on teacher, all white people on the devil.
That's fucked up.
Right. And they act
that's what black Hebrew is.
But they actually
the black nation of Islam.
But they actually teach though that black people are Esau.
Sure does.
That's what they teach. And they try to be sleek. They be trying to hide it, but that's what they teach.
Mm-hmm. That's what they get for having a blind leader. Okay, this is Micah 5 and 8. It says, rejoice not against me, O my enemy. When I fall, I shall arise. When I sit in darkness, the Lord shall be the light unto me. I will bear the indignation of the Lord because I have sinned against him until he have plead my cause and execute judgment for me. And that's only us out here, man, pleading this call, you know, crying to the Lord.
Yeah, because we in darkness out here.
Right.
And this truth is that light is going to guide you
right
through this wicked-ass, dark-ass world.
It's these women that's following him.
You're a pig.
A woman found head of household, man. Found a head of fucking household. Looking at a nigga, man, I see. I told you wasn't going to be shit. I told you wasn't going to be shit. You know how many times I've hear black women talking to niggas like them?
This is the devil. Nothing.
That's the devil.
Never that. The simple fact is, through the dirt and soil was seven colors. Huh? Through the dirt and soil, the simple fact, when they seen us, even in America as a native, they killed all us dark. We had dark,
gentlemen.
We had dark, beautiful Indians. And they was dark with blue eyes.
Yeah, you part of the beast too.
That was dark skin with blue eyes.
You one of his nuts, you one of his
historical picture.
He said he one of his sperm.
But light skin. And that is fucked up. You gonna